Like a television or a camper or something. Animals have rights and they have to recognize that they're part of the family, they're part of the human race, and they're part of living beings. So that's why I'm out here, and I'll be here as long as I can do it. And thanks to Julie and Roberto and a whole bunch of other people. There's a lot of people that do this constantly. I do it on the weekend, sometimes I do it during the week even, but it's just something we feel we have to do, and it's human rights, and animals should have rights, and that's how I feel about it.